Good morning, dear students. Welcome back for the lesson of biology, that is management of natural resources. And this is the problem solving period. And during problem solving period, what questions you have to write and you have to send it me personally that I have given you. See, there are two questions for problem solving. Two. This is the second period of problem solving. The first question is, what is the full form of GAP? When GAP is launched, which cities are responsible for pollution of Ganga? What factors are responsible for pollution of Ganga? Why it is necessary to clean river Ganga? Enlist the objectives of GAP. How the pollution of any water body is measured? The next, when GAP second is launched? Ninth, what is the full form of STPs, TDS and BOD? 10th, name other action plans rather than Ganga. Name other action plans rather than GAP. Which bacteria is present into the human intestine? So students, total I think 11 questions are there. All those 11 questions should be written in our regular notes notebook of biology. And you should take their snaps and give me in the PS period. And if you have any doubt, you can come.